Nusa Penida. Nusa Penida is the largest of three islands off the southeastern coast of Bali, the others being Nusa Lembongan and Nusa Seningan. Understand edit. Totaling some 200 square kilometers, Nusa Penida is much larger than the better known Nusa Lembongan. However, tourist infrastructure is very limited here but growing fast. Due to a lack of natural fresh water, little is grown or produced on Nusa Penida, and even some basic foodstuffs come in by boat. Visitors should therefore expect higher prices than in Bali, and not bank on any tourism-related luxury items being available for purchase here. Nusa Penida has also become an unofficial bird sanctuary for endangered Balinese and Indonesian bird species, including the critically endangered Bali Starling, Leucopsar rothschildi. In 2004, the Friends of the National Park Foundation, FNPF, started an introduction program onto Nusa Penida of the near-extinct Bali Starling. Over 2 years from 2006, 64 birds were released into the wild. By the spring of 2009, 58 chicks had successfully hatched in the wild, and in 2010 there were estimated to be over 100 birds. As with many similar release bird projects in the West Bali National Park that have failed because of poachers, this has been a bit more successful in preventing the Bali Starling from becoming extinct. The local Nusa Penida population actively protects the birds. In 2006, all villages unanimously passed a local regulation making it an offence to steal or threaten the life of the birds. There are public boats from the Sanur, Kuzumba or Padang Bay in East Bali. From Padang Bay, you can catch the daily public ferry, large boat that includes vehicles, at 11 a.m. A passenger ticket is ₹31,000 each way and can be purchased at 10 a.m. inside the building marked Lookit. To bring your own motorbike costs an additional ₹50,000 and is purchased at the gate as you drive up. This ferry arrives in Sampulan at the Sampulan Ferry Terminal on the northeast corner of the island, just off of the main road. This is a preferable way to get to and from Nusa Penida. The boat is fairly stable on the water, and it affords you great views, bathrooms, and the ability to walk around the boat and stretch. There is also a smaller private speed boat service that typically carries up to 20 people. This departs from Padang Bay beachside every morning. You should be at the beachside by 6:30 to catch the public speed boat. Buy ticket from ticket office near beach and then wait until the boat has enough passengers for the boat to depart. The ticket cost is ₹45,000 each way if you are Indonesian. If you are from abroad, they will ask you for ₹75,000 or show the way to the public ferry. This smaller boat requires walking thigh deep in water and being packed into a boat like sardines. It's fast but not really as comfortable as the less expensive ferry.